So when Jesus called some Pharisees, "you whitewashed walls," what does that mean? Well, you were sitting on the southern steps, and if you look toward your left, you'll see the Mount of Olives. The Mount of Olives has a whole bunch of tombs that were painted white. They're still there. And so they were beautiful on the outside, but the inside was full of death. It was rotting inside.